Thank you. guys. Yeah, I know my area is messy, but I got her done. Here's the finished guitar. All set up, ready to play, and in tune. Not bad volume. Acoustically, sounds good. Here's straight through my little pig nose. That's the Hog 20. This is the P700, whatever. Little pig nose. Fretless finger play. Sounds good. I like it a lot, especially the two-tone wood, mahogany and oak. I almost don't want to sell it. I'm kind of bummed about the box. There's some scratches in it, but it came that way. Some strap holders on there. I like using paracord, and I actually have my little strap right here. Whoa, things are falling. Told you I got a mess here. I got little carabiners on there. They do rattle, but as long as it's over your shoulder, it works good. So just nice, easy, quick removal. Or you can just tie one on, tie on some string, and good to go. Or you can take these out and put in strap buttons. Since you already have the pilot hole there, it makes it easy. You know, they're not glued in or anything. There you have it. Thank you. Like and subscribe if you liked the video, and have a good week. Bye.